no such thing as work-life balance. None! But I've got another podcast that's not viewed that much. Is QLA really for me? Because that podcast says that you got to be willing to make sacrifices, meaning long hours, focus, dedication, etc.
To learn more about this video and all my videos, you lazy cunts, click on this link below. Or you can go to my website, danpenny.com, and see all the fucking free material from the $50 billion man.